What's going on, YouTube? Greenwood Evil here. What's up, Team Evil? Today is Pokemon Day, and I wish that I didn't have to work today because I would have celebrated more by playing some more Pokemon Go and maybe doing an extra video or something. I don't know. But I was working today, but I wanted to give you guys something. I wanted to do something for Pokemon Day because it's so important. After work, I went and raided a Groudon raid. It's pretty cool. I didn't catch it, of course. I never catch legendaries. I have them, but it's very tough for me to catch them for some reason. But today, we're going to be opening 6 packs of Ultra Prism. Pokemon Day. I first got Pokemon Blue, so I was around when the whole hysteria started back in the late 90s. I got Pokemon Blue for Christmas with a Game Boy Color, Game Boy Pocket, excuse me, a silver Game Boy Pocket. And my starter Pokemon was Bulbasaur. I know everybody says no one likes Bulbasaur or whatever. Bulbasaur was my bro. He was my first ever Pokemon. I definitely picked Bulbasaur. I know. It's weird. Everybody goes for Charmander. People even go for Squirtle, but I went for Bulbasaur. And then, actually, I'm not a big fan of Reverse Salandit and the Hippowdon, regular rare. I'm a big fan of not naming Pokemon, so I don't give Pokemon nicknames very often. But when I used to play when I was a kid, I did. So when I finally evolved it to Venusaur, I actually named him Ven, like V-E-N. I don't know why. And it's funny, I checked that game recently, because I still have it. I checked that game recently, and everybody's still there. I guess I played it for about 100 hours. It said 100, 110 hours. I thought I played that game a lot longer. But you got to remember that Pokemon Silver came out during the craziness, and that was a big deal. We have ourselves an Alolan Dugtrio. Let's go through this entire pack. Escape Board, Cherrim, Glammeow, Drifloom, Alolan Sandshrew, Hippopotas, Riolu, Reverse Sneasel, and a Lucario Holo. That is a good holo. Lucario is a good card because that deck with the Garchomp and Lucario and Cynthia, that is legit. I was also around for when Base Set came out. That's why you guys can see I have some older cards with in my collection because they actually I pulled them / traded for them when way back when. I got the starter deck with the Machamp and everything when played it. Didn't know how to play the game. Didn't really play the game until about 10 years ago. I played during the Level X era, Diamond and Pearl. That's how I really learned how to play the game. I never really was big into playing the game for some reason. I mean the card game. But I mean I am now again. It's very fun. Gible, Electabuzz, Chimchar, Reverse Wash Rotom, and Alolan Sandslash. But also my buddies, some of my friends way back when had the Game Genie, so I plugged the Game Genie into my Game Boy and used code to get 999 rare candies and evolve all my Pokemon the way you shouldn't and level them up the way you shouldn't. It was hilarious. Got a bunch of Mews, even caught Missingo. The one, the long story, if you guys don't know who that is, I'm sure most of you do, that really glitchy Pokemon sprite or whatever. I caught a couple of those. Probably shouldn't have caught those because apparently they might mess up your game, but everything's been fine, and it's been, you know, a very long time, so that's good. But it was a great game. My favorite game is Silver, still Silver. That was when Pokemon was at its highest craziness. The card game, whatnot, Lopunny reverse, and a Mo, Rotom, regular, rare. So, guys, we have 2 packs left. Later this weekend, I'm going to be talking about I'm going to do the giveaway video. I think I pretty much have set it up. I'm not going to tell you guys what it is. I want you guys to check it out. It's pretty neat. I think you guys will like it. It's nothing insane. You know, it's a giveaway, but I think it'll be pretty neat. I did one last year for, it was a Godzilla giveaway video. So this time it's going to be a Pokemon one. Yon Mega, Volkner, Kranidos, Murkrow, Eevee, Alolan Vulpix, Stunky, Yungoos, Reverse Drifloom, and a Garchomp, regular rare. So guys, we have gotten Lucario and Garchomp in these 6 packs. Very cool. 5 packs so far. Excuse me, we have 1 left. Maybe we can hit gold. We got Cynthia recently. Well, why not? Let's go Solgaleo gold. Let's just make this crazy. Let's make this absolutely insane. Why not? Code card for you guys right there. All right. 1, 2, 3 to the front. We have ourselves a Unit Energy, Luxio, Please Focus, Escape Board, Magmar, Chimchar, Sneasel, Lickitung, oops, Carnivine, Reverse Magnemite, and a Magnezone Holo. That's a good pull. That's a very good pull. We didn't hit any Ultras in this opening, but we definitely hit some pretty important cards. Magnezone is very important for the Duskmane Necrozma deck that's out there. I already have one Magnezone. This is my second one. I don't know if I need more than two of them, which is actually really good. So this is more function better than fashion. It's not a GX card, but it's definitely very, 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 very good card because of Magnetic Circuit. As often as you like during your turn, you may attach a Steel Energy from your hand to one of your Pokemon. So when you also use, hold on, I think I also pulled it here somewhere. I think it's in the stack of commons. Where's Matt Cornett? I thought I pulled it. Yeah, I did. All right, so the combo is, I don't have the whole, obviously all the cards out here right now, but I'll show you. Mount Coronet, once during each player's turn, that player may put two Steel Energy cards from the discard pile to their hand. So, the Duskmane Necrozma has a discard ability. When you use the attack for 220, you have to discard, I think, three energies from it. Two or three energies. So the next turn, obviously, you use Mount Coronet, get the energies back to your hand, and then you Magnezone them onto your field, back onto the Duskmane. If you have a Dialga sitting there, ready to use its GX move to go two turns in a row, it's a pretty interesting combination. Magnezone, Mount Coronet, the Duskmane, it's pretty cool. I haven't obviously played the deck yet. I played against it. My Garchomp did pretty good against it. It eventually lost. It's just, you know, after I use up all the Cynthias and whatnot, before I had Palpat in it. But that is it, guys. Just want to give you, you know, something for Pokemon Day. You know, Pokemon's been a big part of my life for a very long time. It's been part of a lot of people's lives. It's awesome. It's fun. It gets people together, especially Pokemon Go these days. That's going to fall. Let's not have that fall. That would be very loud. All these tins are starting to tip over somehow for some reason. It gets people out, gets people talking, and become, you know, become friends. I've made a lot of friends in the last year with Pokemon Go. It's very, very, very cool. But that is it, guys. Of course, if you like the video, like it. Subscribe down below or the left-hand corner. I'll pop some other Pokemon-related videos up over here. This will probably be one of the only kind of videos for Pokemon openings that you'd see me super, super happy after opening packs and not pulling a GX because we got a Magnezone. That's a big deal. I'm pretty sure it's a $3 or $4 card. I could be totally wrong at this point, but I think it's a pretty expensive card. But that is it, Team Evil. Until the next time, you guys know what to do. Take it easy. Peace.